मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. सो टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज टेंस एंड वंस ऑन पेज नंबर 10. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. आवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 इज हेल्प आदिल पुट हिज ब्लॉक्स इनटू द टेंस एंड वंस. रिमेंबर इफ आदिल हैज मोर देन 9 वंस ही मस्ट चेंज. ओके, ऑन क्वेश्चन नंबर ए आदिल हैज 1 टेंस एंड 11 वंस. So, he take 1 tens and put them in the tens column. So, now Adil has 2 tens and 1 ones is equal to 21. Okay, now we move on question number B. On question number B, Adil have 1 tens and 16 ones. So, he take 10 ones and puts them in the tens column. When he puts in tens column, we have 2 tens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 ones. So 2 tens and 6 ones is equal to 26. Okay. Now we move on question number C. Adil has 2 tens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 ones. So Adil takes 10 ones and put them in the tens column. So now Adil has 3 tens and 4 ones. 3 tens and 4 ones is equal to 34. Okay. On question number D, Adil has 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 tens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 ones. He takes 10 ones and put them in the tens column. So now Adil has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 tens and 2 ones. So 5 tens and 2 ones is equal to 52. Okay. Now on question number 4, which is the biggest group? Tens group. Which group is bigger? Tens group. And which is the smallest group? Ones group. Okay, thank you, students.